well. So, yeah, there's a lot of craziness going on. I don't really think too much about it. I would write songs about what's going on, but I don't even think it's worthy of songs. It's like, yeah, we all craziness in our lives, just dealing with it. Yeah, so no songs about this. I write things about things that are like tangible and things that make sense, you know, or don't make sense. This, you know, just makes sense. I totally get why people want, because people just want whatever they want. They just feel they're entitled to everything, you know, to this and that and this and that. You know, I care about more about people who, like, you know, heroes who just don't feel that they're entitled to things, who just live their life, and they know it's hard, and things are hard in their life, but they still live on and keep going. It's kind of people I write songs about, you know, yeah. Not, you know, not the others, you know.